So another thing is I used to get bothered by getting recorded by other people. But if I'm putting myself on blast, then I guess I can expect anybody to put me on blast. And it's alright. So I just got a complaint about girls complaining at the gym about getting recorded. Now, those individuals do not deserve any, what you would call, anything that has to do with fame or popularity. So, because I believe that so anyways, I had them up because supposedly I heard those girls complain about they see their face on videos or whatever. It's like, whatever, man. It's like nobody's trying to record you. So, from what I understand, creatine has a lot of caffeine. I once overdosed off creatine. I took like 12, 13 scoops at one time. It was literally overwhelming. I thought I was going to end up in the hospital. So I figure one extra sweet soda. 62 cents. People are gonna say, well, that's not healthy. I'm like, at least I ain't catching no coronavirus. Well, I ain't missing no limbs. I got my full body, stronger than any. So, who's to tell me that soda ain't good for you? Soda with cornflakes. Excuse me. That was a soda. So I definitely want to shape up the back right now that nobody's here at the gym. Take advantage of that and try to shape the back rather than just hitting certain muscles, hitting certain areas. Show and tell. Being able to show and demonstrate and talk about it and back it up. Thank you. caffeine to sugar. Help boost that metabolism. Coffee for the workouts, helps them dehydrate, be more depleted, drinks out the water and whatnot, makes the muscles show more.